there, I'm Clarice Warner, the girl with the pearls, and I'm the advocacy director for the Ohio Health Information Management Association. We are approaching the final week for you to be a part of the Living the Pledge naming competition. Friday, August 20th is the last day to enter the competition. How are you bringing the AHIMA naming policy Living the Pledge to life through your actions in your department, organization, or our Ohio CSA? Have you encountered any of the following? Data conversions, acquisition and merging of organizations, release of information connection, patient portals, coding and CDI professionals, identity theft, or training registrars and scripting. Odds are there is a naming policy connection. Share your story on how you, your organization, or our Ohio CSA is living the AHIMA naming policy pledge. Share your story by going to ahima.org/livingthepledge and completing the form. You have until Friday, August 20th. The top five entries will be highlighted in AHIMA communications, and one lucky winner will be announced at AHIMA 21. So I invite you to join your fellow Ohio CSA members, and let's once again put AHIMA on the map. Don't delay, share your story today.